Another experiment in edible acid and bases. So, Chef Duryea, what do we have here?
I thought we'd try the same acid-base experiment, but without the heat.
Okay, good idea.
So we have some 100% pure grape juice.
All right.
And some pure cranberry juice, and of course, baking soda.
What are we going to be doing with them?
We're going to be mixing it into the two end glasses. Mm-hmm. You're going to mix cranberry into this, and I'll mix some baking soda in here, and we'll see what changes occur.
All right, let's do it. I think you're getting a color change.
I'd say we're definitely getting a color change.
All right, now this was basic, this was acetic, and we started with grape juice, which is slightly acetic itself. So what do you think happened here? Because this one even looks like a color change to me.
I definitely see a change in this one. It became a richer purple.
Mm-hmm.
I think it must have been a positive, made it even more acidic, so it brought out more pigment to it. And this one must neutralize some of the pigment with the base, and it becomes almost like a dark blue navy color.
So we've gone all the way from a deep purple through a reddish color all the way to a blue-green. And that's the range of spectrums that we'd expect in a flavonoid. Very interesting. Thank you.
Thank you.